This is the fourth time I'm starting the Lo-Fi large flush wood insert. I thought I'd make a little startup video. I did a little crisscross pattern with the wood, and I have some wood chips dried, some oak, and a mix of something else. I don't remember what it is. And rolled up newspapers at the bottom and the top. I'm trying to do a a burn down from the top. So let's see how it goes. I love this new lighter. It's good. Got this pulled out. All right, this one. Here we go. I'm gonna leave the door just a little bit open. This air vent's fully open. Let's turn the blower on. The blower won't activate until the fire's been burning about 15 to 20 minutes till it's reached its, the box has reached its temperature. I like blowing it on high to get this whole place heated up. It did rain last night. Some of that was a tad bit wet. Oh, I forgot to light the bottom ones too. Let's light them. Maybe I could get away with doing this instead of messing with all that. Ow. Let's hope that'll work, because I don't feel like going in and adjusting. I just want come on, baby, heat that up. I don't feel like messing with it again. I wanna, hi. Hey, you're blocking. Come over here. Well, that wasn't the perfect startup. But I see some of the wood catching. Opened the door a little bit too fast right there, a little smoky. Alright, we have the back door open. Okay, so it's 5 minutes later, about 5 minutes later, and it's caught pretty good now. There's no problems. It's gonna burn right through that. The fans will kick on in about 15 more minutes. And yeah, it'll warm up the house. Then after this burn, after I have a good set of coals on the bottom, I'll load it up again, and maybe choke it a little bit. so it would last a little longer. And then you see those flames coming, the secondary burn coming off from the top. Anyway, it's the large flush hybrid fourth burn. I really like it. Get one.